Here they come. I'm wrong. It's Studebaker on the outside for the lead. There goes Copper Blue Chip and Piper Wallmanner into the turn, and from the outside, Studebaker circles Copper Blue Chip, and Studebaker now powers on by. It's Copper Blue Chip, second, two lengths, Piper Wallmanner. Here comes Mountain Jackson, now fourth, now third, hustling up on the outside with a rush. Mountain Jackson to challenge Studebaker for the lead. It's Copper Blue Chip, followed by Piper Wallmanner, Desperado Dixie, McMister Austin, Sid's Revenge, always a leader and trailing by the quarter. That quarter, 29-1, as they race around the turn heading for the half. Mountain Jackson leads now by two lengths. It's Studebaker in second. Here comes Piper Wallmanner, now fourth and third up on the outside. They're moving for the half. It's Mountain Jackson's Studebaker, Piper Wallmanner first over, Copper Blue Chip and Desperado Dixie, 59-1 into the clubhouse turn, and Mountain Jackson shows the way of life. It's Studebaker right there second, Piper Wallmanner is first over third, followed on the inside, Copper Blue Chip and Desperado Dixie, McMister Austin, Sid's Revenge, always a leader, driving from last. Out of the turn, they curve into the block stretch, and Mountain Jackson leads the way, but Piper Wallmanner is on the attack. Here comes Piper Wallmanner, 3/4, 1:29-2. Now they race into the far turn. Mountain Jackson scoots through now to take command. On the outside, always a leader, powers into second, Studebaker right there in third, and Piper Wallmanner. Here they come, turning for home, and your leader is Mountain Jackson. On the inside, Studebaker charging. On the outside, it's always a leader, Mountain Jackson. Here comes Studebaker. Here comes always a leader. Three horses at the wire.